What is up, everybody? And we will be starting a new series of Uncharted game, The Lost Legacy. Yeah, start a fire, Dad. Please, it's hot, really hot. Chaos, what are you doing? We have almost all the boys in the house just in this room. We got. Chris might destroy that house.
What's your rash? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
Dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
I left this one.
I'm in the middle of something.
It's been dead.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood.
Chaos, can you please get off me?
You, with
your
me.
Paws are wet as heck.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check.
Long friend. Yeah.
Clean this place up at least. shift ends in an hour. I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Okay.
Moving out tonight.
Can't wait. Tired of this. No, that's our shift 1 week.
Great timing.
Another week in this shithole. Remember?
Yeah. Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean? Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! Did you put the fuck?
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
It's just another warmonger with no water fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
Lady.
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Hit a street we've all planned out. They'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Chaos, what are you doing? Don't fuck on our nation.
Come on, I'll give you a boost up.
Tired.
Thank you.
Bye.
Follow me.
No. I have some videos to make.
No one.
Patience.
Up here.
Really? Really? Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No.
Come on, this way. You realize we're moving away from a sod stand.
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Copy that, Cobra One. Oh, shit.
Well, where to now?
Up.
Okay.
Why? Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation. How about we avoid crates from now on? Okay, good deal. Cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Watch out, up above.
This will just take a moment.
Find that disc. Yeah. It's not looking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. No one will miss this. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
Oh.
What was that name?
Western Ghats, Western Earth territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. nothing we didn't already know.
Time to go.
Nadine.
What a pleasant surprise.
Okay.
Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A sauce.
Oh, all these years. You haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for
work? Just gained a year from me.
I hear the shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? And this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
Come on! We need to get across the river!
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Limbic can't change her spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go!
Going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we can get.
Are you still hung up on Asav's so-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon. The bow and arrow was Parashurama's, and the axe was a gift from Shiva. The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Not bad, Fraser.
Yeah, well.
You like my dad, so that Hindu mitzvah his thing.
It rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
A long way to go to settle an argument. Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view. And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Is Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of Asov.
Glass half full, maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. Asov's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep. Amazing landscape.
Hand.
I'm good, actually.
Okay. Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
After that,
how do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoi Solar exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoi Solar before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless. Flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then led the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
And now us.
Hey, look! Flamingo convention. Flamingos came from.
See your way forward? Looking.
I think that's gonna be it for today's video, everybody. I have something to do, so I have to stop. Sorry. Let's see you in the next one.